came in late and have a chance to introduce himself? Okay, go ahead.
Thank you. Can I respond back real quick to that? So, yeah, you were blowing my phone up. That was so bad. I saw what you were doing, and I've been in your position before. Right. I know how hopeless it is and how much it sucks. And I knew you had to come here on your own energy. Mm-hmm. So I just gave you a few points. I told you stuff. And then you kept on going. I kept on going. I had things to do. Because I knew you would find your way. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. You were in the right area. There were more than enough branches around to get you. And I was like, yeah, he's not going to die on the street. I've been there. I've been on the street. I know what it's like. So I was like, yeah, he'll figure it out. He'll get there. And then the phone stopped blowing up. You made it. Yeah. So I have confidence in you. And you made a very big step to come to know that you didn't have a lot of support. You just had a few words from me. And so thank you. And I'll definitely make it worth it for you, but so will these guys here. These guys will be helping you, and I'll be helping you. You're not alone in this. You're going to come out of this conference a lot better than how you arrived here. Right? So will all of us.
Same thing here. It's a real surreal experience. Had no idea that this would happen 6 years ago. I was just trying to. I started out with the podcast in a bathroom stall. 15 minutes with a laptop. And I used the bathroom because it approximated a booth. So I'm literally sitting on a target. Talk your shit. Who knew that would lead to this?
Yes, sir.
I'm very happy to see everybody here. And I really want to thank Mr. Theo Webb for being such a generous benefactor and being an executive. And we already have plans to do another event next year, this time in Lone Star State, possibly over across the pond in the UK too. Right. And I have more to say later on this evening.
Matter of fact, what is dinner?
Dinner?
Yeah.
Whatever time Theo says it.
Basically, you have to order it down. If you want to eat, you have to go down to the Palm and have it delivered.
Okay.
Yeah.
Or we can just go to the Palm and, you know, around the balcony, get up and just sit around, all downstairs and just
Yeah.
There's a lot of people from the Palm. I don't know if they could take that.
No, those people are not there.
Yes, sir.
So,
well, everything's been pushed further back. Absolutely, you'll be speaking in there.
It's great meeting Jack. and it was really cool, man. These are swag bags. Really cool with the shirts with Kevin Samuels shirts. Who came up with that idea?
Is this stuff actually great?
I like that. I was like, damn, I gotta get me a shirt like that.
Cynthia G came up with the idea.
Like I said, black folks can be pretty rough. And for a long time, there was a perception of black Manosphere, you know. Losers, to tell you the truth. I'm glad we have disabused our critics. Because, losers don't do this.
That's right.
I hope everybody have a great time and have more to say later on this evening at the dinner. And thank you so much.
All right, so we're going to have our first speaker of the evening, our first official speaker. Coach Ali's Corner is going to come up and discuss real estate.